Hello watchers, welcome back to another video of the channel TheMSTV. I hope you are doing great. Today we are going to watch Collision Course 92-foot asteroid 2020 FV4 dashing towards Earth, set to get very close. An aircraft-sized asteroid is hitting Earth and is said to make a very close approach to Earth in the coming days. Asteroids are in abundance not just in our solar system, but throughout the universe. These ancient space rocks, left over from the early formation of our solar system, vary in size from just millimeters to hundreds of kilometers. Asteroids, along with other celestial objects, are one of the biggest threats to humanity in the universe, and there is proof of it since asteroids were one of the main reasons behind the extinction of dinosaurs. NASA has now issued a warning against an asteroid that is set to pass Earth extremely closely in the coming days. Although this space rock is not big enough to threaten life on Earth, it could still cause potential damage if it crashed in a densely populated area. Asteroid 2020 FV4 details. NASA has red flagged an asteroid named Asteroid 2020 FV4 due to its extremely close approach with the planet. The asteroid will make its closest approach to Earth on March 13 at a distance of 6.7 million kilometers per hour. It is already on its way towards the planet, traveling at a fearsome speed of nearly 29,350 km per hour. Asteroid 2020 FV4 is particularly concerning due to its huge size. With a width of 92 feet, this asteroid is nearly the size of an aircraft, says NASA. Although this asteroid is not expected to collide with Earth, a slight deviation in its trajectory due to the Earth's gravitational pull can send the asteroid hurtling towards Earth for an impact. Why are asteroids studied? Scientists study asteroids to learn more about the early solar system and the conditions that existed when the planets were forming. Asteroids can also provide valuable resources such as water, metals, and other minerals. One such discovery was made by studying an asteroid. Until now, it was believed that water was already present on Earth from earliest times. However, a recent study has made an astonishing discovery that puts this very thought into doubt. This study has revealed that water may have originated on asteroids. If you really like our video, feel free to support us with a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel and look forward to the videos that will be waiting for you in the future. Thanks for watching.